Wow. Nice to see all of you. And nice if I've probably met some of you. And well, this is my first time speaking. And if this is your first time ever, you're pretty lucky. Because my dad been here for 14 years, and he hasn't even been here. Now, he's been here. Because he's here. And, well, we are almost done for the day. So we might make a little projection for a while, but I don't know if we'll have any time. So let's see. Any questions?
I have a question.
What?
What is your favorite book?
The Book of Time.
Oh, about the book about time?
Yeah.
How far have you read in it?
I've almost read the whole entire book. I think I only have one more page left.
What's your favorite thing about it?
Well, it's about time, like back or forward, things that they know that will happen. Anybody else have a question?
What's your favorite place to go?
That's a hard one. I don't really have a favorite place.
What are your top two or three places to go?
Well, I like to go to right here at SMU, and I like to go and I pretty much like everything. I can't. I can't really explain. Anybody else have a question?
All right. Thank you, Luke.
You're welcome. That's all the time we have for today. So, anybody have one more question? A quick question. Really fast.
Do you think you'll ever get to go to space?
Oh, I always think so. I'll only have to be gone for about a year or two. Okay, so how many minutes I've been in space for is a year in space, I think. Or is it a year on Earth? I always get mixed up with those things because I don't really study on Earth. Space a lot, but I should start. That's all the time we have today, so if you want any pictures or anything, you may take some pictures or take some questions, even though time's up.
Thank you, Luke.
Okay, you don't have any. You don't want to take any pictures on?
I do. I'll take a picture with you.